Ivan, the question it says that looking at the heat circulation in the ocean, what might happen to it if large amounts of cold water are added in the